Yo, welcome back to YouTube, guys. We're getting ready to do The Red War, Destiny 2, PS4. And, yeah, we'll see what's coming on with this. What's up with this loading time? What the fuck I'm talking about? Shit's taking forever. Let's see, can we reload this? What's that look like? Oh, cool. Alright, new mission. Utopia. New objective. Let's hit it.
Holiday has detected an unusual amount of electricity being redirected into the arcology.
Yep. Juice like that can only mean one thing. A network of CPUs. Powerful ones. Maybe powerful enough to decrypt that Cabal signal we intercepted.
Unfortunately, we don't know where the network might be located.
I know where it is, man.
So, you're gonna have to snoop around.
You just follow this arrow. And then you go through all these fucking tunnels, up and down, all over. Peace, bitches. Oh shit, yo, I just missed with that shit.
Trying to break through those tiles.
Of course they were. Okay, tile physics. Yeah, we're not fancy. We just walked through that shit here. Yo.
Sounds like
that's so sick.
Operating system is back online.
Yeah, you just walked through that shit to a whole nother stage like this? That's crazy. Oh man, festering
there,
halls.
One of the access terminals we're looking for.
Okie dokes.
The CPU network is deep in the maintenance levels. Amanda, is this what we're looking for?
Bingo! That's the place.
Okay, I've got the location. Let's find a way down.
Well. I guess we just gotta go down into all the scary weirdo shit. Okay, man, we're stepping the game up a notch here. Jesus Christ. This is so cool though. Dang, now I'm supercharged? That's alright. Stage ain't over yet. Dude, what the hell? This guy just fucking ran away like that? That doesn't make it, like, at all. Oh, shit. I really want to waste my time. Oh. Yes, I do want to waste my time at that place.
Looks like the Hive dug a shortcut for us. Let's head down that hole in the ground.
Yeah, sure. Just go down the old hole in the ground, man. Gotta get shit for that. Oh, shit.
Definitely in Hive territory now.
Oh, I guess the Hive, they use Mortal Kombat music. Why is that knight so big? Why did that thrall reset? God. Dude, I can't move. I got stuck on like the pipe, the vein, this tree, whatever the fuck it is. I can't get headshots on these dudes, man. Keep running forward, man. No real regards here. Oh, maybe we should have had those. Jesus. No hits, I guess, man. Oh, shit. Why did it throw the freaking grenade again? I'm so dead. Yeah, sick. I loved it. Dang, man, I got bopped. Oh, dang, he was the checkpoint. Okay, well, we handled that. I thought there was nothing on the floor, man. I really did. And my bad for that death. I didn't know what to expect, and I got stuck on a wall. Cut me some slack, oh shit. How far down do we have to go here? Oh, shit. I wasn't supposed to land on that or what? What the fuck? I gotta jump into the fucking door. Oh, shit. Yo, my bad, yo. I'm done. I'm so done. What in the world? Is there one on this side?
No.
And I still fucking died. I'm so sorry, guys. Yo, this is funny as hell, though. How many times can we not make this fucking jump? Alright. Finally. Yes. Oh, yeah. Yeah, there we go. Some crazy shit. You can't look down this thing? Nah. Can we just go through minimally? Some heavy bass noises. The huge. Wasted a lot of ammo there. Dang, the thrower just hiding out. Yo, this thing trying to make this game look crazy. Holy shit. Trying to save ammo now, right? You feel me? You feel me? Who wouldn't go straight? Dang, nothing. Really? Really run on this hall for nothing? And you can't, like, move any faster, huh? Just gotta fucking crawl this shit out. You know I'm dead. I don't know the fucking hole in the floor is gonna drop. How's that supposed to know that? Oh, and they respawn me on this shit. Pretty cool, right? The thing breaks. We're kind of stuck here. Pick up the CPU. Okay, let's do it.
Warning. CPU network disrupted.
That's right, it's fucking disrupted.
No, there's no way the hive didn't hear that alarm. We got the CPU, but we stirred up the entire hive colony. And it's a long walk to the surface.
Move it, Guardian.
I'm gonna get
in
a fucking
make it
tank.
Out of there, Commander.
That's what I'm gonna do.
If you make it to the center of the Ark colony, we should be able to send someone to pick you up from there. Holiday.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm on it.
Supposed to go through here. I'm run every motherfucker over I could see.
We'll need a way out once we get there.
I'm strapping in and about to take off. I'll be there ASAP.
Nope.
Amanda.
Sir?
Fly fast. Fly safe.
Yes, sir.
Man, you know how much XP this is for just driving around? Mmm. Got him. Oh. Mmm. Can't waste too much time, though, for real. Oh. You could just play this shit one-handed right now. Oh. You're done. Oh, shit. Almost drove off the edge. Let's go. Ooh, got him. Just trying to make this hype, you know? Oh, got him. Run these cats over. Alright, let's keep going. Let's keep going. Oh, here there's more. Gotta be a part where the stage gets a little bit harder, you know? Something. Oh shit. You know, you just deplete my energy like that? That is messed up. Peace, sucker. This game is fucking sick. Alright, let's keep a move on, keep a move on. Keep you guys entertained. Who's watching me?
Got eyes on you, pal. Meet you at the end of the road.
Good work.
Festering Both. Halls.
Let's get that CPU back to control and decrypt these transmissions.
Okie dokie.
Things may finally be looking up for us.
I'm just driving straight in there, man. I don't even get out of the thing.
Jewel of the Red Legion and life's work of their leader, Dominus.
Okay.
Gaul.
Dominus.
Gaul has subjugated hundreds of worlds. Those that resisted no longer exist. You see, the Almighty annihilates stars.
One would say it is kind of like death for stars. Like a Death Star. I get it, man. The dude is bad news. But
nothing,
how are we gonna stop
and
him?
No one survives Gaul's ambition. What he wants is the Traveler. And its light. As for the Almighty, it's now pointed at our sun.
Mm-hmm.
In short, sir, the war's over. And we've lost.
Well then why fight? We just kick it without a star? I mean, we've already been traveling through space. Can we just find another fucking star? Doesn't seem like it's that big of a deal.
We built our home under the protection of the Traveler. When our enemies attacked, we built a wall that stood for centuries.
Mm.
But now
bars.
Walls mean nothing. This enemy has taken our home, taken our light, and now they threaten our very existence. We're going all in on this almighty. How long before the fleet's combat ready?
Zavala, wait.
If we wait, we die. But if we attack together, we can take back our home, our light, our hope, or we die trying. Now, I need my fire team. I need Ikora and Cade.
Let's get the band back together. They just hit you with that, then a loading screen. Like, calm down. Okay, the new world and new mission are available. Use the director to travel in Nessus, find Cade. Alright, let's talk to Slando.
Hit me.
Yo, smack the shit out of you. Okay, so we're good, right? Alright guys, thank you for watching. That's the Red War. Oh, we got some other shit popping up. But we're gonna kill it off here. Alright guys, hopefully you learned something. Talk to you later. Peace.